They are actually here.
Kotaro, have you tried this one yet?
No, I do not believe so. I've never seen this brand.
I like them because they're so silky. It's a bit pricey, but so worth it.
Oh, it must be the quality ingredients.
Why does he care about tissue ingredients?
They're super fluffy and they smell amazing.
Tis important for a tissue to smell good and to be soft as well.
Mm-hmm.
What is up with all this talk about tissues?
Nice and subtle.
You really should have purchased the same tissues as me, Sorcarino. They are a quality product.
I'm good. I'll stick to my regular cheap 5-pack of tissues.
Expensive tissues are much softer. They are known as moisture-rich tissues. They contain absorbing ingredients, like glycerin and sorbitol, which suck up moisture from the air. It makes them the best tissue brand on the market. Plus, it makes the tissue sweet.
They're sweet? Does he mean the smell? I guess those tissues he gave us when he moved in were pretty pricey. I've never met a 4-year-old who was so picky about tissues. Strange kid.
Coming up next, it's truth time. So, tell me something true about you.
Something true about me, huh? Well, let me think. I remember when I was little, there was a time when I was all alone because my parents stopped coming home.
That's terrible.
I had no one to depend on. No money, no food.
What did you do?
I was so hungry that after a while I ate all the tissues in the house just to keep from starving.
Tissues?
Yeah. Tissues can taste pretty sweet when you're hungry.
They taste sweet?
Plus, it makes the tissue sweet.
The other day. The tissues that you bought. Did they taste sweet?
They are a good brand, probably. The ones I had before them were very sweet.
Hmm?
Look at these ingredients! They are high quality and chock full of nutrients.
Here, just take these cheaper ones to the register. You're not alone, so you don't need to eat tissues anymore. Which means the ingredients don't matter.
You're right. I am not alone.